In this video, we shall talk more about why, if you decided to overcome addiction to a specific digital entertainment product such as video games, social media, TV shows, pornography, etc., it is important to abstain not only from this exact digital entertainment product, but from all other types of digital entertainment products as well. I'm sorry I don't have my voice today, but we'll do it anyway. Imagine there is a person who is addicted to alcohol, and he just realized how alcohol is damaging to his life. But this person, as any other person who consumes alcohol, has certain taste preferences. For example, he prefers vodka to other alcoholic beverages, and he drinks vodka 90% of the time, and he consumes other alcoholic beverage just in the meantime. And he thinks that, wow, vodka is most addictive for me, so if I abstain from vodka, that will make me feel significantly better, so and I will solve my alcohol addiction issue. But as you may guess, the only thing that would happen is the increase in consumption of other alcoholic beverage to compensate for vodka abstinence. And the person will not only remain in this bad condition. He will not only continue to have these bad feelings, emotions, this other alcoholic beverage will actually be a trigger for him to get back to drinking vodka once again. And this is the same what I see what people are trying to do when they try to overcome addiction to certain digital products like video games, for example. Well, the first thing I see is that they even not to try to switch to a different digital entertainment products. They try to change brands within the same digital product. Like they say, oh, online video games are so addictive for me, then I'll just switch to single player video games and then it will be fine. As soon as this, they realize that this doesn't work, they say, okay, I'll do anything but just not play video games. And they begin to replace this time when they play video games, watching videos, surfing the internet, interacting with social media, watching pornography, etc. And what happens? So one of the worst things is that they not only waste equal amounts of time not improving their life, they remain in the same condition. So they keep the same feelings such as boredom, such as they experience, continue to experience lack of motivation and numbness to their emotions and feelings. Because all digital entertainment products exploit the very same circuitry in your brain and nervous system. And they can be the trigger to getting back to video games. They make you spend as much time with them as video games. And again, you remain in the same condition. But if you abstain from all digital entertainment just within a few days, just try this out, you will begin to feel a difference, a shift. You begin to regain motivation. You will begin to feel less boredom. Actually, you will start being curious about things which is going on in your life. And you will regain sharpness in your emotions and feeling. So you will start shifting from this state of digital zombie to a normal, living, functional human being. That's it for today. Stay tuned and see you in the next video.